thank you for coming so many years.
It was often thought of Kofi on first meeting him that, and it was obvious, he was a gentleman, a caring man. And there was, I think, initially a feeling that he wouldn't be tough when he needed to be. But all of those who saw him operate up close saw the toughness of him as well. And I greatly admired him for that. This blend of being able to go directly to the point, but in a way that doesn't cause offense, so you could have a discussion, hugely impressed me.